My name is Gaurav, and I studied in ICAT 2014 batch. I took the course Game Design and Development, BSc Honors. So there, basically, what I learned was a mix of design, 2D, 3D, and a slight bit of programming, because programming would give me an extra edge in the game industry. What I basically focused was on 2D art and 3D art, as well as 3D modeling. During my second year, I applied for an internship in a company, in a startup company called Friends Learn. After my internship was done, I moved on to working there as a full-time employee. So my main role is basically concept art. What I do there is I sketch concept art for the current project, which is a game named Fuya, which was based on educating children, especially on how bad junk food is. So my role was to create all the characters, model them, and also make them more creative in a way that children would love to, you know, see them on screen. And I'm enjoying what I do over there. So ICAT helped me reach this company, and thanks to ICAT, I'm working there.